A life goal for many of us is to keep driving for as long as we can. That's a life goal that Ray Rook is fully embracing. Ray is 96 years old and still driving, but his car of choice isn't a hatchback, it's a fastback, a 1966 Ford Mustang Fastback.
And Ray, 96-year-old Ray, is taking his V8 out for a cruise at Americarna. It's a Taranaki Car Festival celebrating vehicles made in the good old US of A. Carolyn Robinson joins the convoy.
I love the colourful clothes you wear. At the New Plymouth Racecourse, they're giving way to another kind of horsepower. This convoy of chrome is more than 800 cars long. Vehicles of every colour and every era.
It's a celebration of the American motor vehicle and the culture from really the 50s and 60s.
One car that always causes quite the stir is this one.
We called it a 67, but it was actually bought in 66, but registered here in 67.
Ray Rook, or Rookie as he's known, is 96 years old.
97 coming up close.
His Mustang Fastback GTA 390 big block with a Paxton supercharger is immaculate.
If I walk past and somebody's put their hand on it and left a mark or something, I'll immediately take it off.
It was only 40 ever built, but for Ray, it wasn't exactly love at first sight.
I didn't think it was anything special.
But then Ray's a slow burner when it comes to love.
Helen worked for me in the office for 40 years. She came from high school.
15 years into the job, they were engaged.
I said, oh, I might get married again. She said, who'd marry you? So I thought you might. She said, I never thought you'd ask. I don't know. It just happened.
This is Ray and Helen's 14th Americarna.
Pretty well the highlight of my year, really. Well, you meet a lot of different fellas, and they've all got their story, and they've all got their car.
This is a 1956 Buick Roadmaster. See, as we can see, it's a two-door convertible.
1957 Chevrolet Nomad, which was commonly known as a sport station wagon. Take our grandkids for rides, and they just absolutely love it, you know.
Only two people have ever driven Ray's Mustang, Ray and the American who brought it over for him.
Body looks at it and wants to go for a drive in it, and it's brutal. It's a brutal car to drive. It's so touchy on the throttle. I like to feel the car. I usually go down the Pernio Straits, it's about 2 miles long. I've got to clean the carbon out of them every now and again, you know. Some of the money I've been offered for this would be unbelievable. Everybody wants that car.
But she's not for sale.
No, it's not for sale.
We've got people here from Invercargill, from Nelson, from Christchurch, from Hawke's Bay, Whangarei. Every part of the country, there's someone here.
And for those taking part, the best part isn't the cars, but those who turn out to see them.
It's this amazing atmosphere. Take the kids away, take the people away. We've got nothing.
I put my hand out every time I go past to get a bottle of beer or something, but it never happens.
Do you have a name for your car?
No, just the Mustang.
What about Frankie?
Yeah, that's a good name. I'll stick with that. Frankie the Fastback, yeah. I've never named a car before, but this is a good name.
Ray's in his element, meeting fans and friends and fighting off offers.
Everybody's got the best car. Everybody.
To be clear, your car is the best car.
To me, yes. Oh, yeah. I wouldn't mind having some of the others, though. Twister, twister,
twister, to each other, house down. Good on you, Ray. You're heading back to Taranaki tomorrow. You will be checking out Americarna.
Oh, big weekend in Taranaki, that. I'll be there. A lot of people I thought there, I think those people, good people, would have their cups down. Probably don't like seafood either.